The speed, s, in meters per second, at which a tsunami moves is determined by the depth, d, in meters of the ocean. S equals the square root of gd, where g is 9.8 meters per second squared. Find the speed of the tsunami in a region of the ocean that is 2,000 meters deep. Write the result in simplified form. So the speed at which the tsunami moves is given by s equals the square root of gd. That's why I've written this formula out for you. Right, and not only that, but we're given some values for our variables here. It says that g is 9.8. We're also given the depth of the ocean, and that's 2,000 meters deep. So essentially, all we need to do to understand the speed that which the tsunami moves is evaluate the square root of 9.8 times 2,000. So we'll work underneath the radical first and just do 9.8 times 2,000, and we come up with a result of 19,600. So we'll get the speed of the tsunami if we just find the square root of 19,600. Well, use the product of powers property and find two numbers that multiply where one of them is a perfect square. And of course, in this case, we actually end up with two perfect squares because 196 is 14 squared and 100 is 10 squared. So we end up with S equals 140 because we can evaluate the square root of 196 and 100 as 14 times 10. And so there we have it. The speed of the tsunami is going to be 140 meters per second.